Hello friends, I am Farhan from Farzzology. In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to create a dark moody effect. First, if you are new in the channel, please do subscribe and hit the notification bell to get the latest update. Okay, now this is our image. First, copy the layer by pressing Ctrl and J and convert it to a smart object. Then open it in camera filter. First, I'm going to desaturate it. I think around 30 is perfect. Then I'm going to decrease the temperature a little bit, just a little. Forget the exposure and add some contrast. Decrease the highlights to remove harsh light from the face and the image. Shadow is perfect, add some white, little bit, and decrease the black light. Now I wanna add some dehaze, around 20 is perfect. Then if you want, you add the sharpness. Press and hold Alt for the mask option. Then go to the hue, saturation and luminance. This is hue and I wanna make the orange little bit yellowish color. So increase the orange. And decrease it a little bit. Decrease the yellow cyanide and blue also. Then go to the saturation option and increase the reds and decrease the luminance of red. Now you can see. And add some orange, yellow, and decrease the aqua option. Same with the blue. Go to the luminance. And increase the orange. And now you can see the difference in skin. Bring back the yellow and aqueous. And same with the blues. Now go to the camera calibration. This is red primary channel and add some hue. Add some saturation also. Now go to the green primary channel and add some hue. And the saturation also. And blue primary channel, decrease the hue and saturation also. Around 40 or 35 is perfect. and now the carbs. Make 3 point there and bring it up. This will give you a faded look. So this is done. This is before and this is after. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit the like button and do subscribe and share and leave your comments.